30 daily forecast for April 8th by FX Empire. The Dow Jones 30 fell during the course of the day, as you can see. Now, having said that, there's a ton of support below. We're not looking at this as anything to worry about. 17,400 will be supportive. A bounce from there, an impulsive candle, whatever, we're looking to buy because we believe eventually the Dow Jones will go to the 18,000 level. Any time for pullback below there even should still see plenty of support.